be there at 10. Old school, I'll be there with spin. Big black geezer is staring then. Yeah, staring then. Hey, they move, I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Captain is bingo. That's right, man, little jingo. Who him? Man, that's an insult. Chicks wanna man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. That's on the rider. I slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor. You gas man up and that's an advisor. Switch it. Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here we spend. Road deep, up in there we can. I'm with Sky. No sleep, I'm in there with Spen. SM1, full heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dip, that's P money there again.
Told him. Where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with, hear with, hear with, hear with.
Daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolls through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here with you, along with Alan Smith, of course, as usual. Our action for you today, and it should be very exciting. It's from the FUT Weekend League. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
The manager of the home team can feel quietly satisfied with how his team have gone about the work over the course of this weekend. There's a chance for them here, a good chance to move up the world rankings.
Now Sadio Mane. It's Jamie Vardy. Sergio Aguero now. What an important interception that was. This is the lineup. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward. Chance to get the ball in the box. Messi. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. On the move with the ball, Sergio Aguero. Salah, sloppy work from him. Semedo. Here's De Jong. Gomez. Now Teo Hernandez. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Incisively played by De Bruyne. Sadio can finish it off. The keeper stops it. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. Credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Attacking now. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Has a go here.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Vardy. Read the intentions. Gomez.
It's a shot. It's a super goal. And it's a splendid contest between these two sides. Nothing much between them and the shape of the game. And now we're back again with nothing between them on the scoreline.
Dybala. Gomez. Rafael Varane. Hernandez.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's made the interception. Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
And the pass not completed, really.
Dybala. Here's De Jong. And Ronaldo. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well. Can put them in front here. Good interception there. Promising forward play from them again. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Dybala. Frankie de Jong. Now Messi. And the referee's not stopped the play, playing the advantage for Messi. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Frankie de Jong. Messi.
He's in here. And they've scored, they've taken the lead.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Lots of work with the ball there. We've got to clear it now.
On to Ronaldo.
Dybala. Excellent vision. He's given the penalty. It's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
He gave the penalty straight away.
Oh, it's Ronaldo!
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. No one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Conte, now De Bruyne.
Gomez.
Great ball from Messi.
Ronaldo.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. They can be quick on the break now. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Very able.
Aguero! We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Well, the signal's gone up to 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Lionel Messi. It's with De Jong.
Set up to play on the break now. That's a wonderful tackle.
And it's the half-time whistle here, and we reach half-time with the score 3-2. And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half, and he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Here's Conte. Alexander-Arnold. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Loses possession. They shielded it well under some pressure there. Here's De Jong. Ronaldo. Gomez. Ronaldo. Could have opened up the defence there, but it will be the goalkeeper's ball. Read the play well. Ronaldo. It's there to be attacked. Off the post. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Oh, what a moment that was. A wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
Semedo.
Dybala. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Vardy.
It's Salah now. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can threads it through. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Corner's taken. Good save by the keeper. Here's De Jong.
Semedo.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. And it's been an hour of very good football. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Gomez. Slip through. A well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, and he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Now De Bruyne. Van Dijk did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Teo Hernandez. Room for the cross. Gomez. Got in the way. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. In goes the corner. The shot is blocked. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Messi. Messi! Hit the post, back into play. Chance for a break in numbers.
Well, they're well on top.
Cleverly done, through ball from Aguero. Sergio Aguero. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Mistake. And shoots! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Now the possibility for a cross. Going forward well. He has been pressed there to... running the ball out of play. Where they are normally strong in midfield, they've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced, so they needed to get a bit of coal into the engine in the engine room, I think.
Yeah, it just seemed to lack legs, and as a result, the opposition were able to gain ground and dominate the middle of the park, and that's been decisive.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Intercepted here. True tenacity. Having lost the ball momentarily. Werner. Mohamed Salah. Could whip it in from here. Now they've got the ball. It's Aguero. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Dybala. Promising forward play from them again. Gomez. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! That is a supreme. Save at full stretch.
Coming off the pitch, number 12, Sadio Mane, to be replaced by number 24.
Corner is a short one this time. Aldo. Now it's De Jong. Using his physical power to Cristiano Ronaldo! In the end, good defending, really. Put him off his shot.
Yeah, he did have to take it quickly, to be fair.
Conte. Sergio Aguero. 3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. Got the ball back. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet. Theo Hernandez. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Gomez. To go in from here. Real individual inspiration here. Only partially away from danger. Well, that's a job done for the home team. They set out to get incisively played by...